My name is Megan Springer. I'm from Wisconsin in the United States. I've come here to learn more about the conservation process of pottery. As someone who has a background as an artist, I'm very curious on what the significance of these ancient pottery can mean for me as a studio artist, and learning more about how these pieces were made and getting a better understanding through the conservation method.